Hey everyone! So today I did a tutorial, and I haven't done one in forever. And it is more of a kind of almost everyday neutral look using some brownish purple shades like Satin, Taupe, Sign Sealed, Shale. I think those are three that I used. So if you want to see how to do this look, if it shows up on camera, then stay tuned. Bye. Alright, first I'm going to take the Benefit Creaseless Cream Shadow Liner in Skinny Jeans. And I'm just going to take a little bit on my finger. Ignore the bad fingernail. And it's just going to go on the lid. And it's only going to go on the lid, not past the crease. Okay, then I'm going to take the color Shale by MAC, which is just a really pretty lilac-y color. I'm going to take my Sonia Kashuk brush. I'm just going to pat that right over where we applied the Benefit Skinny Jeans all over the lid. Then I'm going to take the tip of the brush into the color. I'm going to line it right along the lower lash line. Okay, then I'm going to take my MAC 226 brush in the color Satin Taupe, which is almost like just a little bit darker than Shale. And that's going to go in this outer half and into the crease and then blend it upwards. And it's really on just like half of the lid. It's more than just the outer V with this color. And then blended, like I said, into the crease. Then with that same brush, I'm going to take the color Signed Sealed, which is this really pretty plummy brown color. And this is going to help define the outer V. Then I'm going to take a blending brush, just a clean brush, anyone that you have, and go around those edges and make sure everything is nice and smooth. Then I'm going to take the smaller of the Essence of Beauty duos in that Sign Sealed color. It's going to go right on the bottom lashes, about halfway in. Then we're going to take Vanilla Pigment, just a small 239 brush. This is going to be our highlight. Totally forgot a step. I'm going to take a little bit of Bisque, which is like just almost the exact same as my skin tone, and help blend out those colors. Then I'm going to take a little bit more Vanilla Pigment since I just rubbed that away. And it's going to go right underneath the brow. I'm going to take that same brush with the pigment Silver Fog, and I'm going to go into the inner corner. Okay, then I'm going to take my Victoria's Secret Black Eyeliner, and I'm going to line the top lashes. Going about 3/4 of the way in. Don't go all the way in because we're going to smudge that out. And then I'm also going to put it on my waterline. Then I'm going to take an angled brush with Carbon, which is just a black matte color. And we're going to go right over the eyeliner. And with the eyeliner and the carbon, we're going to complete the eye in the corner. I find if you use your pencil all the way in the corner, you'll get too big of a line. But if you do it with the brush, then you get a better handle on it. Now you're ready for mascara. And I'm using L'Oreal Extra Collagen Mascara. I'm just going to do a couple coats and then come back and tell you what's on the rest of my face. Hey everyone, so today I did a more neutral kind of tutorial. I had a request to do a look with Satin, Taupe, and Vanilla Pigment. So this is the look that I came up with. I hope this turns out. This is the first time I'm doing a tutorial with my new setup that I've done. I've moved all my makeup into my bedroom, but I've realized I don't really have very good lighting, so I don't know what I'm going to do. I guess I need to invest in a better lamp or something. I don't know. So just bear with me. Like, I'm also trying to figure out the camera angles and stuff like that. But I think you can kind of get the gist of what I did. I'm sorry. It's kind of like I'm starting to scratch again. But okay, so on the rest of my face, I have NARS Super Orgasm Blush. Gorgeous, gorgeous color. But I will tell you that it is very glittery. So if you don't really like glitter, I think everything is tearing up around me today, then I would stick with the original. Also, I have on Rimmell's 006 Pink Blush Lipstick. Very, very pretty pink. And then I have on Hard Candy Plumping Lip Gloss in Girl Next Door. So that is the finished look. I hope that it wasn't too crazy, that you all could see kind of what I was doing. Just kind of bear with me as I fix things. I'm going to try to invest in a better light. I don't know what to get, so if you have any suggestions, because I don't want, because the light I have on right now is just a regular light bulb, and I know I need something like a white light or a bright light. I don't know. So there's that. But I hope everyone's doing well, and I'll talk to everyone soon. Bye.